Welcome to Speed Dating 101.
Okay, let me your teacher, Max.
Your soulmate might be a bit very real.
Your husband or your future wife.
Or both.
We don't know.
I don't know the best, but
all right.
Okay, so how this works is you have a little bit of time with each person. We're going to go opposite genders this week, so... You can go. It's okay.
It's all right.
You don't mind. Okay, so when the bell rings, ding, you have to move on to the next person.
Sorry.
Whether you want to or not.
Yeah.
Dating in this world today can be really hard.
It can be really weird.
I mean, you can meet someone online.
We're face to face.
That doesn't really happen anymore.
Not really. Or you could go on a speed date.
I do that all the time.
Me too. That's how I met Larry.
Oh, that's great.
I know it is.
So, will these eligible bachelors and bachelorettes be able to find their other half?
Or will they find out there's some really, really weird people in this world?
Let's find out in
Speed Date.
Bye.
How are you?
I'm pretty good.
What's your name?
Molly.
Oh, hi, Molly.
Yeah.
I'm Brad.
Why did you call
me Brad? Because I kind of run into stuff a lot, apparently.
Oh, really?
Do you want to see all my scars?
Well, not really. I mean, I kind of grew up with the type of
blood. There's this one and that one. Oh, there's that one.
Oh,
Oh, and then this one's my freshest one.
Still cleaning?
Oh, I think so. I'm sorry. You just said you didn't like blood,
no.
But I mean, it's kind of cool.
I don't even need sick.
Please don't.
I'm sorry.
Is my garlic growing?
No.
okay, the whole patient doctor thing, I really don't think we're out. I'm sorry.
What? Doctor Finnick, you said it's my wife here!
I don't think you're going to.
Hey. What are you doing there?
Taking a bath.
You can only do that in like a bathtub, a shower. Alright, what do you like to do besides, you know, lick yourself?
Varsity O.I.D. on stage. Varsity O.I.D.